Woke up alive, always a good sign. Kitty already jumping in front of my hotbar as soon as I boot up the game. Seriously, you were just downstairs. It's like she knows. A wheel. Up already. This one stopped working, the other one stopped working too. Oh, there it is. Garden steel spear. Eh. Wanted you for a spear, but I was hoping you had a better one. You hold on to that. Smack some random person and drag him in here. And smack another random person, drag him to the other wheel, so then go start that back up. Efficiency! You are a corpse. All corpses. Stop being corpses. You just went outside for like an hour and rolled around in the dirt. Gotta give you a bath. You're not going back. That random stamina drain. I hate it. Ooh, a level 2 fighter. I so really need you. You are such an attention whore. Alright. Not good at navigating one-handed. Grab another Taskmaster. That'd be ideal. Trying to balance playing and petting my cat. She's probably getting annoyed by getting petted for 20 seconds and then stop for a second. She likes consistency. Damn. A little glitched out, are you? Fuck things up. can't move. There we go. Got a little stuck until he fell down. It got trapped on him. Back to one hand. Assuming if you go throughout all those huts at the right time where everyone's not slaughtered, you'll eventually find every crafter. I've yet to see an armorer, which is the main thing I'm looking for, aside from the taskmaster. I already got one of. But I need two of, at least. All you need to do is get a new wheel over here and stop running back and forth like an idiot. Dropped off my thrall. I wish right shift also ran, because I'm playing with just my right hand right now, and it's a pain in the ass to reach over and hold left shift with your right hand. You just hit caps lock and it would just stay and run like a lot of games do. That'd be nice. Grave end. There we go. Grave that fucks up auto run, which is stupid. Help you make a solo clan later. What? How can you help someone make a solo clan? I mean, it's solo? Consider taking him back to the other one, because the other one's more important, but... Why? I'd rather have the space for valuable loot. Just a little. I'm stuck. Can't. There we go. Well, I wanted to grab someone just to fill that last slot, but he decided to fall through the ground. So much for that. Stupid. Funcom, what the fuck were you thinking with that? You've made MMOs. You know about Autorun. Really? I think of it, the Autorun in Secret World, the running in general in Secret World is all fucked up. It's really stupid. You have to hit a button and wait for sprint to kick in. And then any little thing will disturb it and knock you out of it. She could dual wield. Give her two truncheons. make ichor. Or gather ichor. Goddamn skinny knife. Near the top. I'll make a new one. I'll make a better one. Get thicker. I'm trying to think if I've seen Tropic or just chitin? Either way, I think I'm heading south to the desert. There may be places up here to get it, but none will be as easy as down there. Yeah, I don't know why you wouldn't enclose. Yeah. Like you said, they're in a building. Three to four feet apart. How exactly do you judge a foot in a virtual world? Guys, how you doing? Hi guys, nice seeing you. Would you mind getting the fuck out of my way? Saw me and hightailed it. I'm done with running up to people and checking their names. I don't really care anymore. They come up to me, then I'll care. They're running away anyways, who gives a shit? This sloppy bunch of foundations is still sitting here. Silly cat. Silly cat. Ooh. Good time to tab back in. Imgur.com. Sandstorm. I was gonna fight those guys because I want Ichor, but I think I have a more pressing concern right now. Make sure it doesn't hurt her. Oh, son of a bitch! Huh? This is why it's good to have multiple bases. My defunct desert base is now gonna be my shelter from the restart. Does. Yeah. Arno's over here too. So I can get Thick Hide and Ecker. I brought you along. Come on, we played outside for like an hour. Be tired. You should be napping right now. I'm tired. Chasing your little butt around. Gave him a little pro tip. Not that I'm a pro, by any stretch of the imagination. Server's restarting, so looks like it's time for my first break of the day. Only 36 minutes before I take my first break. My kitty will appreciate it.